Well, let's get down to the real issue at hand. When waking, I like to have a little bit of coffee. Usually I would hold my coffee later for the coffee shop, you know, hang out there for a bit. But I like to have a little bit here to get a buzz on to see if any ideas come around. Here, I'm going to do this again.
Los Angeles.
You like it when I do that. You always have. For years. That'd be my catchphrase. Or is it my catchphrase? I'm doing that stuff. Or is it? You know, when you ever seen this look before? It goes like this. It's called constipation. Oh, God. No, not literal physical constipation. Dark in here. Soul constipation, man. Constipation of the heart, mind, the soul. Now, I almost put water in my coffee. See? I'm not thinking straight. A little bit of coffee to start things off. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Yeah. Do you don't you want me to love you? Coming down fast and ready to love you. Let me tell you how you answer. Am I bugging you? Don't mean to bug you. I'm bugging you? Don't mean to bug you. Let's see what else I can come up with here. Not much. I'll wait for the translucent universe to come through me. Nothing. Great. Oh, God, why? Yeah, I know. We're looking right at each other, thinking about it. A lot to be thought about. Buddhist technique, not even thinking, but we're still looking, we're making eye contact, man. We're looking right into the souls of one another. Oh, that was deep. Whew, we gotta do that again sometime. Thanks for being there again.